Ski House Stratton fans. The big man is back on the mountain. It is January 28th. It is a Tuesday. And once again, it is cold at Stratton. It's a -3 at the base, -9 at the summit, with 23 to 35 mile an hour gusts of wind on top. Now, I'm going to take a run down Hell's Kitchen because I haven't been on skis in 4 days. So just want to see how I feel. And we want to see how the snow is. And I'm kind of waiting for the Ski House Militia at the same time. They were out in this beautiful snow all day yesterday. You know, beautiful conditions once again. 84 trails open. They got 10 inches of snow over the last since Saturday. So let's see what we got here in Hell's Kitchen. We got a nice little blow fluff on top right here. This is nice. Okay, look at this. A little bit of fluff. Come in here on the Stokelys. And then they groom it. Stay in this where it's been blown.